of my favorite parts of the program right now is when we check our smiles and we give Pop Shop Pop two of the smile winners. Pop Shop Pop from the Pop Shop Stops. I like this part because I think it's a good way to start the day with a smile. And all of our friends smile in the morning and everybody's happier and it's a much better day. Uncle Hunt Decker, our resident senior smile checker, will check the smiles today. And we're going to start with this beautiful girl right here. And believe it or not, what was your name?
Stephanie.
Stephanie has, this is her real hair here, see? I mean, it's the real, isn't it? Let me see your smile, Stephanie.
Yeah, that's good. Okay. Big one. Come on, Stephanie. Keep smiling. We're going to get it in a minute. You ready? Don't quit. Keep smiling. Okay. See?
Everybody smile. Smiles are coming by. Our smile winners for us. By the way, we want to welcome Uncle Orv Raymond back. He's back from the South Sea Islands where he was in on a special vacation. Yes.
Top row, young lady, blonde hair, fourth person from your side.
Fourth in right there. What is your name?
Courtney.
Courtney is a smile winner. Whitehill, Courtney? Yes. That's a good English name, isn't it? Ugly. And our next one, Uncle Hunt.
Second row from the top. Another young lady. Second in from your end.
From my end, number two. What is your name?
Karen. Christy.
It is Christy. Right?
Yeah.
Right, Christy. Let me see, Christy. Sure. Okay, good. All right, Uncle Hunt.
Third row from the front row.
What are you laying on the floor for? Third row from the front row. We'll get it. Okay, third row from the front row.
Gentlemen, third in from
one,
your
two,
end.
One, two, three. Right here, what is your name?
Jeffrey Frank.
Jeffrey is a smile winner.
There he goes. Okay. And one more, Uncle Hunt. Second row from the front row.
A gentleman third in from the other side.
Third from the other side would be right here. What is your name?
Travis.
Travis is a smile winner. Yes. Look at that one there. Travis is a smile winner. Okay. I think those are magnificent smiles. Yes. Uncle Hunt. I want you to look for one more smile and see if we can find just one more. No coaching, please. Just one more smile. Have you got anybody in?
Top row.
Yes, top row.
Top row, the girl with things
grow
out the side of her head.
Right here?
Yeah.
What is your name?
Stephanie.
Stephanie's a smile winner, too. Right. She let me pull her hair, so I think she ought to be a smile winner. You know, that's fair, isn't it? Don't you think? Very good. Where do you live, Stephanie?
Beaverton, Oregon.
Do you know that I have a girl named Stephanie?
Where?
Well, she's at home. But that's what her name is. That's true. We call her Steffi. Do your friends call you Steffi?
Sometimes.
Yeah. Okay, we're going to watch another cartoon. Here we go!